Ukraine's Prime Minister Arseniy Yatsenyuk has held a meeting with National Bank head Valeria Hontareva in the presidential administration. They discussed how to stabilize falling currency rates and decided to put more controls in place to stop the hryvnia's slide. There are no fundamental reasons for such a rapid depreciation of the hryvnia. If we remove this panic, the exchange rates will normalize. The value of the hryvnia has fallen nearly 70% since last year, reaching nearly 30 hryvnia to the dollar, which has caused panic in shops and supermarkets. Some Ukrainians have been rushing to buy goods in advance because they're afraid of further price rises. The hryvnia is worthless now. The situation is just like it was in the 90s. I'm afraid of what will happen tomorrow. More Ukrainians now also can't afford traveling. Many of them even refuse to travel to Egypt, which used to be one of the most popular destinations among Ukrainians. Travel agents say the market has reduced by 60%. Travel agencies set their currency rates at about 38 to 40 hryvnia for 1 euro. Fewer tourists now come to this travel agency. Agents say some clients try to pay for their trip up front in order to save money. We don't have any budget trips now. Those who have been collecting money in national currency for the whole year to travel in the summer won't be going anywhere. As a sign of the times, one of the biggest travel agencies in the country has just gone bankrupt.